Because of the spike in cases and the strain on hospitals in California, this year's Grammy Awards are postponed. The Recording Academy pushed that annual broadcast to March. It was initially scheduled for January 31st. Organizers haven't nailed down an exact new date just yet, but they didn't want people flying into Los Angeles amid this surge. The show eventually will be held at the Staples Center in downtown LA. Beyonce tops the list of nominees. She has 9 nominations.